Or you all have boyfriends?
Yes. What inspired
you? Yes, you can answer.
You know, this age, this is a bill of sales. Mm-hmm. And in a bill of sales, you feel you're old enough, you feel you have, you feel you should have the bubble, not that stage, you think you're old, you're to date. That's why you get boyfriends. I think that there is no big reason. You don't get boyfriends for marriage at this stage or anything, so, but because of...
So you get boyfriends for fun?
Because of the age that... How should I explain this? Yes, that never says you feel we'll be old enough to get boyfriend, but I don't think
this is the reason.
Okay, any other person to have the answer? Okay, Angel.
For me, what inspired me to get a boyfriend is I'm trying to be honest.
Be honest.
Not my virginity is near. So I was being intimidated at school and people were like, if you say you're a virgin and I'm like, where she you are done before there, something of that kind. So I wanted to feel.
So peer pressure.
Peer pressure.
So how did it feel? Okay, anyone else with the answer? Anyone else with another answer?
Okay, my thing, I'm being invited almost every day, like 5 boys a day. So if I now have a boyfriend, I have someone. I just put in mind that I have someone. So it has helped me to be.
To reduce on them, okay. Anyone else with the answer? Yes, Chelsea.
On my side, why I got a boyfriend? It's because I wanted someone to lean on, someone who can be there for me, understand me. The fact that I'm the only child at home, so I wanted someone who's there for me.
So you're the only child.
So you found it better for the guy to understand you?
But you need a person to
sleep
on, maybe when you're sad, something like this. There are things that parents can't handle.
But you have comfort with your friend, you could not lean on her.
Okay, Mercy, do you have any answer?
Yes, I do.
Actually, having a boyfriend is a choice. The other lady is like 50-something, they are single
like me.
Thank you for being an example. So me personally, I got a boyfriend just to fit in.
In society?
Yeah, to fit in, maybe just call it like that.
So it's also peer pressure?
We can call it that, yes. On that side, it makes us comfortable because we're in the world. But the thing is, at the moment I'm single. Why? Because it depends on the person I had, the person I met. I met a selfish person. She was braver than me anyway, older than me. Age, not very old, but I should have done anyway. But because he cared about his self-interest, he was pushing me away from my dream.
Okay.
Yes.
So would you drop your boyfriends for a title? Or would you a boyfriend and a title? Which one do you suggest? Why?
Because I choose the title because today, in fact that happened to me in September, because today I can drop the title and go with my boyfriend and then tomorrow we get some misunderstandings and we break up.
Okay. Any other answer?
The title helps in a way that even though you have not made it, you still remain with that title. You once contested for Miss Teen Globe and you will get connections, but this boyfriend of yours, anytime you can break up.
Okay, thank you. So, let's do the talent and go home. Yes, one by one.